Wings of the starting gate open for qualifier number 9, 2-year-old Trotting Filly. Scratch number 5, Miss Mischief Maker. Number 4, All of a Sun. It's being driven by Anthony McDonald. So let's meet the field. Number 1, Swan Bomb. Swan for All Filly. Owned by Dreamville Stable, trained by Mike Keeling. The driver is Paul McDonnell, $45,000 purchase at the Hoosier Yearling Sale. 2 is Jewela She's Magic, Cadabra Filly, owned by Jewela Racing, trained by Susie Kerwood. Louis-Philippe Waugh drives, $100,000 purchase at the Lexington Selected Yearling Sale. 3, Haven Sealster, Doug McCarthy owns. Keith Jones trains and drives his daughter of Muscle Mass, a $30,000 London Selected Yearling Sale purchase. 4 is Ali Sun, Uncle Peter Filly, owned by the stable Ali Sun Group. Anthony McDonald driving. Trainer is Kevin McMaster, an $8,000 purchase at the Blood Horse Sale Pre-Jug Sale. 5 is out. 6 is Spirit of Dale. The stable Spirit of Dale owns. Anthony McDonald trains. Jody Jameson drives, a $10,000 Lexington buy. Was that daughter of Trixton? 7 is Globetrotting, a daughter of Man of Many Missions, owned by the stable Globetrotting. Trained by Anthony McDonald, James McDonald drives, a $21,000 Ohio purchase. And number 8, TH Present, owned by Royalty, for a daughter of Royalty for Life, owned by Just John Mastel and Marcel Berrio. Berrio is the trainer driver, a $24,000 London purchase. So take out the 5, brings us down to a field of 7. 2-year-old Trotting Fillies have assembled behind the starting gate. They're picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and trotting. Haven Sealster getting off to a nice beginning. Off stride in the center went Spirit of Deo. Around that one is Globe Trotting. And then in the middle, it is Ali Sun towards the rail. Jewela She's Magic, Swan Bomb, and TH Present is crossing over towards the pylons, currently trotting in 6. So up top, the leader is Haven Sealster, the daughter of Muscle Mass, enters the first turn with the lead. Globe Trotting moves into 2nd. Then it is Jewela She's Magic in 3rd, followed by Swan Bomb in 4th. Ali Sun is then 5th. 6th is TH Present, and the last one was the breaker at the start, Spirit of Deo. 32-2 was your opening split into the backstretch, and Haven Sealster has a lead of about 2.5 lengths. Globetrotting in 2nd, then it's about the same margin back to Jewela She's Magic in 3rd, another 2 lengths back to Swan Bomb in 4th, another deuce, then back to Ali Sun, 2 more lengths back to TH Present, and the last one is Spirit of Deo. No movement in the second quarter, and the margins are staying about the same here between each rival as they hit the half in 103 flat. So as they go towards the far turn, the leader continues to be Haven Sealster, a 32-2 opener, trotted the second quarter in 30-3, and it's Haven Sealster, the Muscle Mass Filly, leading by a pair. Continuing to race in 2nd is Globetrotting. Jewela She's Magic is in 3rd. Ali Sun on the outside gains a spot up into 4th, getting around Swan Bomb, and to the outside comes TH Present as well, with the last one continuing to be Spirit of Deo. To 3/4, Haven Sealster's led them this far, and as they turn for home, Haven Sealster's got some company. 3/4 time was 1:33-2. They're into the stretch. Haven Sealster gives up the lead to Ali Sun. Ali Sun with the top spot coming towards the 8th pole. On the outside comes Globetrotting. Haven Sealster's now back in 3rd, TH Present in 4th, and then it is Swan Bomb followed by Spirit of Deo, and off stride when they were coming off the turn was Jewela She's Magic. Here in deep stretch now, Globetrotting has trotted to the top, Globetrotting to win. Finishing in 2nd was Ali Sun. 3rd went to Haven Sealster over TH Present, Swan Bomb, Spirit of Deo, and Jewela She's Magic, 2:03-1. And with qualifier